You may be surprised that this well-preserved medieval fortress, perched high above the Dordogne River in France, was an English stronghold 600 years ago and had a turbulent history. On the south side of a bend in the Dordogne River, we come to Château de Castelnau, the castle we saw perched up on the hill during our boat ride from La Roque in our previous episode. It was one of two feuding castles during the Hundred Years' War between England and France. Castelnau actually means new castle. It was first built in the 12th century. Its owners supported Catharism, a Christian movement persecuted by the Catholic Church. In 1214, the castle changed hands a couple times until it was burned on the order of Archbishop of Bordeaux. The castle was rebuilt in the 13th century, and during the Hundred Years' War, it was in the hands of the Coumeau family, who owned their allegiance to England, as this area was under English rule at the time. So while Castelnau was inhabited by the English, just down the river, Château de Baignac was under French rule. Okay, from here you can see La Roque in the back. Continuing along the river, you could then see Baignac back there. Château Baignac was the other one in the feud of the Hundred Years' War. And during the Hundred Years' War, Castelnau was taken by the French, just to be retaken by the English, changing hands several times, until it was finally taken for good by a French siege in 1442 ordered by King Charles VII. After the Hundred Years' War, the Coumeau family took back the castle. They renovated it, enlarged it, added new rooms, and enhanced the defenses with a large round artillery tower built in 1520 to house cannons, which were new at the time. These trebuchets are about one-third the size. Over time, the castle gradually became unsuitable for everyday living, so the Coumeau family moved to a newly built manor house nearby. Abandoned and neglected, the castle slowly turned to ruin. After the French Revolution in the late 1700s, it was used as a quarry of building materials. In 1966, it was listed as a historic building, and the new owners restored it to its present condition, transforming it into a top tourist attraction in the region. And we head out. If you enjoy my videos, I encourage you to subscribe by clicking on my YouTube channel icon. It's free, and sharing with your friends is much appreciated. You can play another video by clicking a thumbnail on the right, and you could also find my videos by searching for Haswell Traveled on YouTube or Google.